won't you come on down to Rapture? Jam a needle in your arm. It'll slowly corrode your genetic code, but it's all part of the charm. So you're a gross abomination, but in time you're gonna be. So glad you came on down to the best little town at the bottom of the deep blue sea. Hop in the bathysphere, take in the atmosphere. It's like New York, but with more fish. This unholy demon spawn looks like Joan Rivers in the morning, but down here, she's quite a dish. Aquatic nightmare drones are known to freely roam with little sisters who require their help. I mean to tell you plainly, mister, if that thing there was my sister, I believe I disown myself. Meh. So you stuck a while in Rapture, and politically it's tense. Libertarian scream, it's an Ayn Rand wet dream. And brother, I mean soaking, I'm not even joking, don't you know? The locals love the lifestyle, watch them scale the walls with glee. They're glad they came on down to the best little town at the bottom of the deep blue sea. Try out the UN vent, it doesn't cost a cent. You're gonna love to mix and match. Just steal some glue from evil red guy and a screw from smelly dead guy, and you've made some crap from scratch. And there's this Atlas Joe right on your radio, and he'll give you helpful hints and such. I bet you'll do his bidding blindly if he utters would you kindly, but oh, I've said too much. So you get a better story and a horrid killing spree. Because you came on down to the best little town, you're trying not to drown in this creepy town. It really takes the crown, though it's the only town at the bottom of the deep blue sea. Forget Atlantis, it's the best little town at the bottom of the deep blue. Somewhere beyond the sea, they spell it R-A-P-T-U-R-E.